This is just a short video on the iTunes features of the Motorola Sliver. So here's my Sliver I've had for about three weeks now. It's a pretty good phone. Keypad's gotten a bit scratched up, but I put a screen protector on the screen, so it's screen's still doing pretty good. So let's go to iTunes. Now it's gonna be kind of hard to see with this camera, but you can basically see it looks like an iPod. It's got the same playlist, artist, album, songs, and shuffle songs, but no settings, and unfortunately it can't sort by genre. So let's go into artist. You see it scrolls over just like an iPod. It's pretty fast. Usually when you start up the phone, it'll take about maybe a minute or so for iTunes to start up. And once the phone has been running for at least 10 minutes, iTunes will start up on it instantly. So we'll just go through the artists, and you can select artists just like iTunes. It shows albums. It even shows album art. Like for example, this song. And you can scroll through, and you can see larger pictures of like the album art. You can rate your songs, skip through them. So it's really, basically, it's like an iPod. The one thing that I really don't like, though, is that you can only put in 100 songs. Here, I'll show you. I know you can't see it because my camera sucks, but you can only put in 100 songs. Even if you put in 2 gigabytes of memory, you can only put in 100 songs. So it's kind of limited in that area. But it's a great player. The phone has a very powerful speaker, and it's really nice to have it all together. When a call is made, it will show. The music will just pause. So let's call the phone for now. I'll call the phone really fast. Okay, we're calling the phone now. You can see how the music will pause, and I can answer, hello, 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 then I can say goodbye, and then I just press play again, and there's my music. So you'll never miss a call listening to your music, and it's a pretty cool feature. Also, you can have iTunes running, kind of in the background, while you go through your menu system to do other things. Like, let's say I have iTunes running while I'm looking at pictures. Might be a few hiccups in the audio quality every now and then, but because it's accessing the same memory card as the music, so gotta share it a bit. Just going through my pictures here, and obviously I probably have a bunch of Evanescence pictures, because I'm an Evanescence fan, obviously, but go through my Evanescence pictures, and you can look at them at the same time you're listening to your music. So it's really cool. You can also message at the same time you're listening to music as well, which means you don't have to pause your applications to do one thing. So, that's really been a basic review of the iTunes functionality of the Motorola Sliver. Hope you enjoyed, and sorry I have such a crappy camera and you couldn't really see the screen. But anyway, hope you enjoyed.